Ani san nain u lun tong u pau len u tong mang tuta ting le tunia to elim sanuva u pau kai sai tu te zo se ka za nau ka hin phung ki ni ne athum chan nain chapang chai jong leng u pau kai anangai lut ta le phate cha an zui Indian National Congress ti ai hedu ki vai hom na tu tu ni ai hi Manipur State President Ingan Sena Govindas Kun Thousamin Ngan Sena hin nei dung zuja ka hun din hin tin ki chika hin sei masangin pu pau kai le khulip te ki zol na le phat thei ka chan nau sai tu te a kun in cheng ni ka sei nomin pakhat chan na sai tu te je a chen legi khulip ten kanei thezu hi ti kasei pasat pe nomin ani chan nein pu pau kai jin tunin khulip te china thim na lama mit ha na kanei zuve aje chu mp ne hin mpsc a chairman ne hin ahin la mikinem sa ta hi jin World Vision and Bolin Ozan Napongin Kholipte Tamta Kezao 9 Lekha Kan Simon Tunin Kamit Happy Ve Tito Kahin Phu Nomine He Heto Kil Han Chun Pu Pau Kai Hi Kanewa Wa Panin Hang Dang Ho Ni Tin Her Bam Kahe Pun Sai Tul Hang Ho Hin Mingol Pa An Tin He Aje Chu Ama Ding Ki Bol Lo tin in a sei jibin tu lang hin ka gelin ipizia an a sei ji hom ti ka gel lele ka gel do khanomin a hen na achi na hi thang le mo la mi hon a het zo lo ji a ama hin mi mol an a ti we ji chun pu pau kai hi thu sim tam ta ka herum jong le hin sei ta pung ka ting ngad se dung zui za hichi obituary message hi kain sim do ding hin tin so ting le Manipur Pradesh Congress Committee mina pun khu na kahin nei diu hin he obituary message in file 7 June 2021 Manipur Pradesh Congress Committee is plunk in deep sorrow and sadness at the sudden demise of Pu Pau Kai Hokki former Lok Sabha MP Pu Pau Kai Hokki was elected as Member of Parliament for two terms in the years 1967 and 1976 from Outer Manipur Parliamentary Constituency on Indian National Congress ticket in 1976. Pu Pau Kai Hokki was a loyalist and a veteran Congress leader. He was a tall political figure whose unwavering dedication is a testament of his high principles. His sudden demise is an irreparable loss not only for the Congress Party but also for the whole state of Manipur. As a mark of respect to the departed leader, the Congress Party flag remains half mast. At this hour of grief and sorrow, I extend my deepest condolences to family members of the former Member of Parliament. May his soul rest in eternal peace at the heavenly abode of God, and may the Almighty bless and comfort the bereaved family. Govindas Kunthausam, President, Manipur Pradesh Congress Committee. Nute pate ika hethi jabdi vachun pu pau kai hi Indian National Congress bana Manipur Congress adinga mil thei lo khare hi jein tunin office muna Manipur Congress Bhavan Muna Amazon 9 Indian National Congress flag le eho India Pumpi flag akima akikhai hai Amazon na ti hi ne he jechun district youth president congress youth president pahungin tin along chunga kaza nau hanwat sab le chan su ke ho phat hung hi de tai ke pa e
taw ten tua hi TIK Manipur Then part and la ding a hi in aman an la chai ting le cookie in Manipur General Headquarter Horn, Amahan, part and la piding in. Amani, so, Hunkiban, something in, part can pidotan, hey.